There's a word from the Lord today, and if you have your Bible, I invite your attention to my favorite book of the Bible, the book of Psalms. I mentioned last night that our church has been in a study in the book of Psalms, and so it has overflowed for me, even as I've sought to take the ministry that God has given to me in other places. And so I invite your attention to Psalm 121. Psalm 121, very familiar passage of scripture to most Bible readers. Psalm 121, that fifth verse of Psalm 121 says, "The Lord is thy keeper." That's enough. Amen. Praise God for his holy word. You may be seated in the presence of God. Amen. The Lord is thy keeper.
Yeah. Thank you. But the Lord sent me to tell you, you're right on track. Having done all to stand, stand therefore anyway. And whatever happens, just say, Lord, I thank you. You ordered this step. I won't murmur in it. I won't complain in it. I won't be fearful. I won't be frightened in it. I'm right on track. High five somebody and say, I'm right on track.
I'm No! salvation. By his stripes, I'm healed. My God is awesome. Today I am forgiven. His grace is why I'm living.